welcome to grammar class. Your smile is your logo. Your personality is your business card. And the way you make others feel is your trademark. So watch out and try to be better every day. With this, let's begin. Words followed by prepositions. We take up this again as a revision. We have already done prepositions, we were doing prepositions, and we continue with prepositions. Now, blind in. We say that the hero of this movie is blind in one eye. Blind to. She is blind to the faults of her children. It's very true. Parents, in fact, mothers, never see the fault in her children. Block in. My neighbor's car was parked in front of mine, blocking me in. Next, block up. Fallen leaves have blocked up the drain. Born in. He was born in a royal family. Born of. He was born of rich parents. Born to. A daughter was born to him last month. Built around. The whole film was built around the haunted house. Built in. The kitchen has cupboards built in. Built on. We hope to build on the success of our forefathers. Built up. The slow-moving bus caused traffic to build up outside the school. Next, bundle off. My mother wore me a thick coat and bundled me off to school like a parcel. Bundle up. My mother bundled me up with 3 layers of woolens. Burn down. Last night, lightning burned down the old banyan tree. Burn off. Young people burn off calories faster than older people. This is very true. Burn out. The Amazon fire burned out the natural habitats of many rare animals. Burn up. The meteor burned up completely in Earth's atmosphere. Busy in. He is busy in preparing his project. I think you people are also very busy in preparing your project. Busy with. He is busy with his own business. Now, I'll give you the answers of the previous assignment. Answers of the questions on page number 204. Exercise 7. Number 1. The warrior was wounded mortally. Number 2. The prisoner was freed. Number 3. He objected to what I had proposed. Number 4. All my friends were invited by me. Number 5. This book costs 50 rupees. Number 6. He succeeded in his business. Number 7.
The two projects differ from each other. Number 8. Rocks disintegrate to make sandy deserts. Exercise 8. Number 1. He was not driving recklessly. Number 2. The enemy was defeated completely. Number 3. You can do nothing without working hard. Number 4. Please go through this letter carefully. Number 5. She was dressed shabbily. Number 6. Fortunately, I was not there. Number 7. This must be done instantly. Number 8. Apparently, the magician was a cheat. Exercise 9. Number 1. He is proud of his heritage. Number 2. Smoking is injurious to health. Number 3. We were fortunate to reach here in time. Number 4. They were very troublesome. Number 5. He proved himself to be a courageous boy. Number 6. He was not polite enough to stand aside. Number 7. She was hopeful of being in the hospital in time. Number 8. He was dismissed from duty for being negligent. Answers of the questions on page number 210. Question 3A, number 1. No sooner did she open her bag than the thief snatched it away. Number 2. Unless you are a member, you are not allowed entry into the club. Number 3. Notwithstanding warnings from meteorological office, he took his boat into the sea. Number 4. It was a great honor to have been awarded a prize. Number 5. It took him a month to finish the job. Number 6. Rina speaks too fast to be followed by us. Number 7. I wish I had taken my doctor's advice. Number 8. Stones should not be thrown at others by those who live in glass houses. Number 9. The older one grows, the wiser one becomes. Number 10. It is reasonably believe that she will succeed. Now, the B part. Number 1, in. Number 2, up. Number 3, in. Number 4, with. Number 5, with. Number 6, into. Number 7, out. Number 8, to. Number 9, off. Number 10, from. Now, the answers of the C part. Number 1, wrote. Number 2, warning. Number 3, knew. Number 4, to be used. Number 5, was dropped. Number 6, promoting. Number 7, is. Number 8, calling. Number 9, dropping. Number 10, was. Assignment for today is, please do page number 212, 213, 214 and 215 of your total English book. My dear students, I believe that everything happens for a reason. I have told you before, I'm telling you now, and I'll always tell you, everything that happens, happens for a reason. People change so that you can learn to let go. Things go wrong so that you appreciate them when they are right. You believe lies so you eventually learn to trust no one but yourself. And sometimes good things fall apart so better things can fall together.